I add some hot pepper, a leaf of basil, some chopped up sweet peppers. Delicious cucumber soup. More hornworm damage. This is a big old sucker. Last year, I saved seeds from these giant yellow bell peppers, and it looks like one of them crossed with the giant Marconi. And here is this one plant. You can see it's got a little bit of both. It's not quite giant Marconi. Technically, these should be the yellow bell peppers, but you can tell it's a hybrid cross. These are those Romas that were green. After a little over a week, they've all ripened up nice and red.
I also like to make a soup that's a 50-50 mix of sweet peppers and Roma tomatoes. I add a hot pepper and a leaf of basil.
It's time to set up the horned owl decoy. This helps protect the tomatoes and peppers from the birds. After I put this up, I notice hardly any birds around the garden.